first model was just, this is an amazing new invention, this ability to search information. And at the time, the web was not so complicated. It wasn't as obvious that search would be needed because it wasn't that big. You can sort of look and find things and you knew people. So Larry and Sergey went around to all of the then powerful internet companies and every one of them turned him down.
Saying what?
We have a better solution. We don't know how to work with you. You're too young, that sort of thing.
Entrepreneurs have gone through this. There's not an entrepreneur alive who hasn't gone to somebody and say, good luck, not for me.
There's a rule in Silicon
Valley.
Including
bankers.
The rule in Silicon Valley that the great entrepreneurs break out early. And I think you see that. And I think part of the reason that occurs is because of the educational system in America with graduate students and young faculty is very, very productive. So you get people right out of college, you get them into a graduate program, and they invent something, and they all the world's in front of them, and they go for it. It's one of the greatest aspects of America.
What smart person decided that rather than selling the technology, we'll just sell advertising?
Well, the initial attempts didn't work because they heard no, no, and no. Meanwhile, the money's kind of running out, and they're getting kind of nervous. So they came up with a simple advertising model, which one of the engineers invented, that worked pretty well. And the small team at the time managed to get a couple of deals. When I showed up, that product was fixed in price. And Google had invented a dynamic system that ultimately became our product called AdWords. And I remember walking to the very young program manager, whose name is Salar, who looked to me to be about 21 years old, and I just joined, and I said, promise me our revenues are not going to go down by a factor of 10 when your brilliant new product comes out. He said, it's going to go up by a factor of 10. And I said, no, you know, and indeed he was right.
Join us online at charlierose.com.